My father was 24 when his father's heart stopped beating. He left his honeymoon to plan a funeral. My mother held his hands, but she never cried. This was the first time he died inside. When I was 2, he found out the man down the street was eating my mother's cake. I was sucking my thumb. She was sucking the life out of men. I was 16 when my stepfather tried to teach me how to be a woman. I told him, daddies don't do that with their daughters. He told me he was not my father. I'm now 22. My father and I drink the same wine. His teeth look like they're bleeding when he tells me, don't cry. Actually, cry. But cry silently in the shower, letting the droplets wash away things that you cannot control. I remember splintered wood against my cheek as I listen to the water soften his pain. I tell him I love him. I tell him I don't. I tell him not enough. I wonder where I'll be when his heart stops beating.